Cinott here with another MTG Arena video, doing a standard deck this time, doing the Golgari Midrange. Use some Llanowar Elves for a little ramp in the early game. One of the key cards here, the Wild Growth Walker. Thanks to all the explore creatures in the deck, which are 4, 5, 8 total. Midnight Reaper is great to get some card advantage. Got some removal like Assassin Trophy, Cast Down, Chupacabras, and Contempts. Fine Broker to help get back a key permanent card. Got some Vivian Reeds help win you the game. Doom Whisperers go over the top as well. Some sweepers and some card advantage with Fine Finality and a kind of a finisher with Carnage Tyrant. Alright, let's give it a whirl and see how we do. Try and get the Reaper going here and just continually draw cards. Conclave to me. Probably. That's fine. That's what I want. Take four every time. That's fine with me. Not the best in its token deck, so. Llanowar Elves blocking the Vanguard again. Booyah! gonna have to do something eventually. Even land plus three doesn't really. Plus two. Eight. And block three, it doesn't really do much. Say goodbye to all your things. Keep that. Alright. Booyah. Confused now, they're playing. That's fine. Trying to play Ritual of Sid here. What's the? Yeah. Let's try to see what the game plan is here. So now Ritualist Sit will at least draw me a couple cards here. We have another set. Are you going full set here? Him getting the sign broker.
I will fight the truth.
Get back the Eldest Reborn, is it? Tough combo. Has to get back the fine rotor, right? Yeah. To get back. Yeah. I forgot I have to play this because it's just going to make me discard it with this Eldest Reborn. Fine Broker into Vivian Reed, probably? Treasure Cove, nasty. He's digging. I don't know what he's digging for, but Yeah, I'll keep that. So if this stays alive, it's the game over. Oh my god, I have the double of four next time. You're gonna find finality just to leave the one? If he doesn't, he's in trouble. saving the wild growth walkers to victory. My friend at the branch walker. Conclave coming here. Well, I want to make sure we have a little land here. Not too many. Now if I double block the two Benelish heroes, I take seven, but both the heroes, the Marshals will die. If I don't, I only take three. Usually pumps all the screen. That's what I thought. Thanks again for watching another Cinott MTG Arena video on YouTube. Please make sure you subscribe to the channel to get more videos and turn notifications on so you know every time a new video goes up. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time.